the imprint of a puck in his palm after that one.